facts, right? He's just a bulldozer shoveling falsehoods and lies throughout your interview, and you're fact-checking him all along the way, but he